Sergeant Hartman, your senior drill instructor. From now on, you will speak only when spoken to. And the first and last words out of your filthy sewers will be, sir. Do you maggots understand that?
No! You're in Piccolo's training camp.
You little piece of shit, you look like a fucking worm.
This is my game, and I make the rules!
You see, I've been waiting for this for a long time.
You're not even human fucking beings!
Well, you know, technically none of us are human.
You are nothing but unorganized, grabastic pieces of amphibian shit! And my orders are to weed out all non-hackers who do not—
Oh my god, hacks.
You had best unfuck yourself or I will unscrew your head and shit down your neck!
Interesting. And what makes you think you can carry out this threat? Really? Do tell!
I will definitely fuck you up!
Don't make me laugh. You can't touch me.
You actually hit me!
Don't fuck with me again!
Well, maybe I misjudged you. It seems you've got a lot more nerve than I gave you credit for.
Well, thank you very much!
Retroy from Play Guys, I want to pwn some nubs on the XBR leaderboards.
Let's see, what do we have here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's not enough.
So what happened to those other guys?
Vegeta.
Goku, you fool! We told you this would happen! We told you!
I'm not going to sit around here and wait for Kakarot to get out of that room!
I'll spend no more time playing with petty creatures like you! Understand? Now disappear!
Everyone, get down! Take cover! Get moving!
Now I'll show you, Kakarot! I'm going to surpass you!
Super Vegeta.
He crushed the controller.
Oh my god, Vegeta's such an asshole.
Are you about to call me an asshole?
No, I said Vegeta.
Not the two of them!
Vincent, what do you know about this?
Unless you find something appealing about this place, I suggest we leave.
Vincent.
I've never tried.
Well, I'm gonna try.
All right. I'll see what I can do.
Well, hey, I guess you can control the menu buttons.
I guess I have no choice.
Pwn.
Oh, you're good.
So you're a killer!
They had it coming.
Hell, I like you. You can come over to my house and fuck my sister.
I can't answer for your sister, but...
Do you suck dicks?
No. Or at least, that is what I tell myself.
Well, let's just see it against all five of them.
Hey! Let me help! There's too many of them!
You can handle this alone.
Wow! You can really do all that?
In my head.
We're doomed!
That's right! We can do it! You and me!
Goku failed, and so will all of you!
That was a long time ago, and since then I've gotten much stronger.
You still have a lot to learn, boy! I'll make sure you end up just like Goku!
In episode 176, Gohan clearly disintegrates you in SSJ2 form to Super Kamehameha Chat.
You wretched child! How dare you!
Now Gohan, you know if you fail, you can always revive you with 2 quantities of star power.
He plays his games, we play ours!
Yes, but if one of the units of the band doesn't hit the sufficient amount of notes, our rock meters will gradually decrease in magnitude and—
Do you suck dicks?
What?
Are you a Peter Puffer?
I don't know what you're talking. You slapped like a noob. Ow!
Look, we don't have time for idle talk, you two. None of this will happen without all of your efforts.
Well, no shit.
So you want to play, huh? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's go!
Hurry the F up.
Let's go.
Well, any fucking time, sweetheart!
Well then, let's begin.
Underworld! Darkness fills my heart with pain!
They had the chance, but they blew it!
Piccolo! We did it ourselves! We didn't even need my dad this time!
Goku's gone now.
No, he's not.
What? You're right, Gohan. I sense him. I guess I let the stress get to my balls.